Hi guys, short vlog today. I'm going to bring you here, do a vlog at Whitehall Park. Now come on, I'll give you a quick look at these gates and then we'll get on. Those gates was erected in commemoration of the coronation of His Majesty King George V in 1911, guys. There's something. Look at these gates. The crest there up in the middle. Give you a look at what this one says at this side. More station than that lot. George Rex. 1911. Mill Wormsley, R.K. Esquire, Chairman of the Parks Committee, W. Dot Worth GP, W. R. Hollingwell, Town Cleric. Come on, let's get in here and get this vlog done. Alright, this park here is Whitehall Park, guys. I'm going to take you up here. I'm going to give you a right good look round. Give you a quick look at the map, guys, before we start. This is the map of the place, guys. I'm going to give you a quick look at this. What it features. Some of its features in the park. And then we'll get on. Alright guys, come on, I'll pick it up next. Yeah, come on guys, take you up here and give you a look at this. This is the park here at Whitehall. Really nice clean park, notice. Let's give you a quick look. How's with you? Nice all the way around. It's a nice climbing frame this. Anyway guys, come, we'll pick it up. Anyway guys, let's give you a look at this as well. This tree was planted by the Mayoress of Darwin, Mrs. J.T. Clerk, on May the 6th, 1935, to commemorate the Silver Jubilee of His Majesty King George V. Look at that tree there, guys. Right, guys. I think we'll pick it up. Come on, guys, give you a look at this. This was built in 1911. Right guys, we'll pick it back up. Look at this guys, paps everywhere. Notice. Come on, we'll pick it up. Look at this guys. Whitehall Park Supporters Group. Rose and Sensory Garden. This is guys. Rose and Sensory Garden. Quick look down that, guys. Walls were here. I see you guys, this is a sensory garden. Alright guys, I think we'll pick it up. for herbivores, for five cows. Right, guys, stick it up at the next one.